Some scripts you read and you can't believe how dark places are that you might have to go. It's very exciting. You think, I hope I'll be able to explore a whole area that I haven't explored before, and certainly in this character that was the case. He thinks he's very funny. I suspect he isn't very funny. I may be wrong, he might be a bit funny. I'm not sure he's in charge of all of his instincts. I was aware that Sherlock was, you know, a global phenomenon. I think I was ready quite for the constant questioning from everyone about what are you doing in it, what is it like, how is it? That took me a bit by surprise. So that's been, I think, quite daunting, the idea that you're joining this thing that is quite such a big deal.